He's just a man doing the best he can. He's not a scientist. He programs a computer. Before that, he sold cars. His student loan. Now he pity from his family. His friends said, how could he turn his back on reason to worship a god? He'd rather kneel down, take charge of his life.
A man.